going, guys? Today is a little different day. We are in my home gym garage right now. Check it out. We just put up, me and my roommate just put up the flags today. Got, of course, AZ, America, ASU. All we have really have to work with is a bench, a squat rack, barbell, some dumbbells over here, and then some weights. I don't really have much bands. I have like this one, and then like an orange one as well. But a lot of you guys have been asking for a push day, and I was supposed to film today with Brady and Zach, but Brady texted me and said he was puking this morning. So first off, in the comments, wish Brady that he is doing okay. Brady, if you're watching this, I hope you're feeling better. But yeah, I know everyone's been asking for push day. I'm gonna get one out to you guys soon with my actual split, but as for today, I decided I'm gonna utilize this garage that we put together. So I'm gonna get a push day, a chest and shoulders day in here, and then real quick video, honestly, just like a quick montage of me fucking pumping it out in here. I haven't lifted in like in a garage in a while, so. Except for Dylan's garage, which was sick, which made me like want to do this right now. So I'm gonna get that in. I think this is gonna be fun, and the fucking lighting in here is sick. Yeah, it's gonna be dope. Let's fucking get it. Also, I always forget. I literally have never said this in any of my videos, but please like, comment, share, subscribe if you do like this video, and you like what I fucking put out, because I always forget to say that. And I know that's like one of the most important things to say, because people always forget to like or subscribe if someone doesn't say it, so do that right now.
Yeah. Brassy girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air, so party over here, shaking for the man of the year. Met man of the year, met man of the bounce. Brassy girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air, so party over here, shaking for the man of the year. Met man of the year, met man of the bounce. Brassy girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air, so party over here, shaking for the man of the year. Met man of the year, met man of the bounce. Home of the party in the trees, sunny lit land of the G's. Please let a nigga breathe, tank top, top down for the breeze. Burnt lips, got a blood full of weed, peace, love in the means. Nigga, I ain't come for the beef, you ain't no sheep, came for the sweet, got fights for the cheeks. Nigga, I'm the life of the beef, fuck that, this shit, gotta eat. Bounce for the crown, you be hating and I still hold it down. When you round, man, the girls never lounge, man, I heard you a hound. Rap, man, that bitch need a pound, tip, 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 bounce out of gown. Hands high to the sound, yeah, I'm the rich nigga now. Big bitch, I'm the talk of the town, make a bitch run the mouth. Yeah, go south for the boy, pop, 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 down to the floor. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Yeah. Brassy girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air, so party over here, shaking for the man of the year. Met man of the year, met man of the bounce. Brassy girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air, so party over here, shaking for the man of the year. Met man of the year, met man of the bounce. Brassy girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air, so party over here, shaking for the man of the year. Met man of the year, met man of the bounce. On the curb, weed cards every corner sell herb. Watch it fly to a bird. Nigga, I can pitch you a curb. Let this real shit occur. Make meals from a verb. Nigga, cop a crib in the burbs. Nigga, you ain't said nothing but a word. Talk something for your nerve. Home of the paid on the first. Then nigga, going broke by the third. Bounce for the crown. Fast forward, getting real to me now. Every dog need a cat to me out. Every once in a while, I see hands in the crowd. See white, black blaze in the pound. Jump, jumping around. Twist ass bump by the gown. Bounce from the ground. Get hype for the sound. First straight from the morgue, down from the floor, bounce, bounce. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Yeah. Brassy girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air, so party over here, shaking for the man of the year. Met man of the year, met man of the bounce. Brassy girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air, so party over here, shaking for the man of the year. Met man of the year, met man of the bounce. Brassy girls everywhere, titty ass hands in the air, so party over here. Shaking for the man of the year. Man of the year. Man of the bounce.
That's it for the workout. I was honestly a way better pump than I thought. The weights were fucking heavy as shit. I forgot that like home gym garage weights are like 10 times heavier than at the actual gym. But hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm definitely gonna work out in here again. So yeah, I'm gonna post another video. Maybe like an arm day or something. But yeah, fucking sick pump. Deuces. Love you guys. Like, comment, subscribe.
Yo, so, I was gonna just, have this video, just be, like, basically a workout, for, like, a little garage workout or whatever, but low-key just kinda wanted to, like, talk to y'all, cause, like, been kinda, like, just fucking thinking a lot, like, the last few days. So, the garage workout was, like, a few days ago, but, yesterday, fucking, Riley Palfi, if you guys know who that is, he's like a 19-year-old, like, super high-potential kid in bodybuilding and everything, passed away, like, in a freak accident, and it's, like, honestly so sad. I didn't know the kid at all or anything, but, like, homie was just, like, peak, like, bodybuilding, especially for his age, like, it was just nuts that he's not here anymore, because he had literally all the potential in the world. Just, like, a reminder to be, like, fucking appreciative of everything, you know? And, like, take, you know, don't take life for granted. Like, it's cliche or whatever to say, like, all that shit, but, like, seriously, like, it's a privilege. Like, it's a privilege to be, like, doing this shit every day, like, living life, because, like, you know, shit might be hard or whatever, like, job may suck, like, school may be tough, or, like, family life, or, dude, whatever it is, like, can't lose weight, can't gain weight, whatever it is, you know, like, you may be down about it, but, dude, it's a privilege to struggle, you know, like, so, I mean, yeah, and I'm not, like, I'm, like, one to, like, I complain all the time about shit, but it's, like, dude, like, I'd rather be here doing shit, like, even if it's, like, remotely something that I don't like to do, but I'd rather be doing that than not be here at all, you know? These incidents happen, and, like, it's just a good reminder, like, to just take life, you know, as it is, and, like, do your best with what you got, and live your life the way you want to live it, you know? Live happy, you know, live with love, and, like, everything like that, you know? But, yeah, seriously, like, rest in peace to that kid. Like I said, I didn't know him at all or anything. Just, I've been following him for, like, fucking 4 or 5 months or whatever. But all the potential in the world, and, like, it sucks that he can't live out his dream of bodybuilding and everything. But yeah, dude. I just want to tell you guys that, like, fucking seriously. Whatever it is, bro, like, life may be hard or anything, but, you know, at least you're living still, you know. It's a blessing to still be alive, so, yeah, rest in peace to that homie. I hope his family and close friends are doing okay, but, like, man, it sucks, dude. Especially, like, being bodybuilding, too. It's like, man, like, that kid was about to step on stage in, like, 3 weeks, and the fact that he can't, it's, like, heartbreaking, bro, heartbreaking. But, yeah, guys, I love y'all. Keep fucking getting after everything you're doing in life, and fucking be grateful you're still doing shit. Be grateful you're still here. Love each other. Love your fucking family. Love your friends. Tell them you love them, and everything like that, bro. But love y'all. I got the next video coming up is gonna be a good one with Gabe, so be on the lookout for that and everything. But yeah, like, comment, subscribe. Love y'all. Stay safe out there, kids.